Hi! In this video, I'm showing acrylic painting colorful dog. Basically, you follow 5 steps. Step 1, to draw outline. Step 2, paint the dark area. Step 3, paint the middle tone. Step 4, fill out the bright area. And finally, you refine the details. As the outline, you usually use the dark color of the main color. So in this painting, the main tone will be green, so I use the dark green color to do the outline and quickly go to the dark area. And you don't always use the same color. You always have to add some different colors to make rich tone, rich value. And right now I even add some middle tone. And then you go back to the dark area, add some blue colors. You always need to change the color. And this painting, the right side will be yellow and on left side on the top will be red. To do the dark area of yellow color, you can't just use the yellow. You have to add some brown, green and even red color to do this the dark area. And then on the bottom part, gradually change to the green side by adding green color. And then I added some bright color on the face and left side, and quickly add the dark area of the red part, and then painted the middle tone and bright tone on the top part, and then move to use the brighter color, and then do the face, the top and right side, and then start to go to the details. The details, you can see the color a little bit brighter, and then the saturation should be higher. Usually on the face, the main part, you really want the saturation higher than somewhere else. At the beginning, I did a little bit of gray, so I realized that I need to add a little bit of yellow color to make green brighter. So this is right now I'm working on the face, the bright area. On the back, on the left side, I added some blue color, and then on the top of those area, not really, you don't have to go to really too much details, and then you change the color to the yellow area. On the face, you use the strokes different direction, and to make like the direction of the fur, how the fur curved. And then on the bottom part, you can just swipe it, look like easy, but actually it's kind of like an effect. And then you fix it on the top. So this is the result. And thank you for watching.